Great island, salty sea, a mile in air. Earth has no other jewel such as thou. And gazing round me from thy center now, at day's expiring hour, a sight so fair is spread before me, there can none compare. Unto it held aloft by mountain's brow, thy glassy surface ne'er disturbed by prow of craft of trade, into the sky doth stare, reflecting back as might as a mirror face the storm-scarred mountains planted on thy shore, all painted wondrously by hand divine.